Our record-breaking rain has gifted us healthy green lawns, but it's also led to a lawn invasion. Army worms, usually seen in summer, are still feasting on backyards around Sydney.
They are our swatches of street-level sanctuary, which, when at their best, are soft and giving to the footfall of family and friend. But after months of summer rain, this suburban sanctum is under attack from an invading force, leaving lawns traumatised and denuded. The army worm.
They're very quick and voracious eaters. They can decimate it quite quickly.
It's an army that did more damage to Lee's northwest backyard than two enthusiastic preschoolers.
Thought they were cute little caterpillars at first.
At first. And then what happened?
Then they multiplied.
They gradually move out, hence the term army worm.
It was a similar story for lawn-loving Jared on the city's southwest side.
The wife gave me a call and said there's something happening to the lawn about halfway through.
First thing you're looking out for is probably birds on your lawn in the morning.
The birds straight away was pretty much telltale signs.
And often the moths are the giveaway and you'll see them in the evening.
An early, aggressive counter-attack using a chemical hat-trick of options is the only response, and especially so in this unusually wet and warm weather. Lest your lawn enters a dangerous etymological feedback loop.
As the quicker the turf grows, the quicker the caterpillars can eat their way through and repeat their life cycle.
But this early intervention can meet the army worm head on and defeat him.
You can see the limerick green starting to kick through from the Kentucky blue.
Yep. I would say we're probably up 85% there.
Mike Dalton, Nine News.